I made friends wherever I went. I was very close to my brothers. Mm. I think my childhood was exceptional.
I have a lot of questions for both of you, but please, please tell me if this is not the best time.
It's as good a time as any.
Great. Thank you. I wanted to ask you about the box and package.
What about it?
I mean, is that a routine occurrence?
I mean, it's a lot less than it used to be.
Mm. Did you ever consider leaving town?
Why should we be the ones to leave?
No, our whole family was here. My dad and Gracie's kids.
Mm. Do you remember when you first met?
I don't really.
I don't know. Let me see. I met Joe. Well, I remember knowing of his family. I mean, they were the only Korean family in the neighborhood at the
Path.
Time. Yes. And my son, Georgie, was in the same year as Joe at school. So technically, I would have met him there, but I don't have any memory of that.
Right.
Everyone's pretty close-knit here on the island, and you kind of recognize everyone. I know there was a point when he was friendlier with Georgie, but I didn't really meet him until he came to the pet store looking for a job.
It was summer after sixth grade?
Seventh. And then he started working there after school and on the weekends.
And what's it like with Georgie, your friendship?
I haven't really talked to Georgie much since then.
Georgie's very sensitive. He always was very, very sensitive.
What's your relationship like with him and your other kids?
How is that relevant? It's my understanding that the movie takes place between 1992 and 1994. Am I wrong? So why would you need to know anything that happened after that?
Well, there are things that exist inside people that don't necessarily come to head until later, and I try and look for the seeds of those things.
Mm-hmm. Of course I talked to Georgie, and to Billy, and Cassidy. I'm their mom.
Cassidy was just here last, what was it?
And we'll see everyone at graduation.
The twins are in the same grade as Cassidy, son Peter, my grandson, so we'll all be at graduation together, which you're welcome to come to if you're still here.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Hope that you are saving some room for dessert, because I did make something very special, right?
Mm-hmm.